drinking lots of water.
Are you, Fasa, would you like me to wait outside and to keep an eye on?
You okay, Captain?
Yes, make sure. Make sure we're all ready and hunky dory once they're here.
I'm really nervous.
Yes, sir.
Oh, that kind of blood! Oh, no. Kai, are you okay?
Okay, calm down.
Has anyone seen the door?
Take a breath.
You're covered in blood. We need to get your health potion.
Okay,
you're
okay, no, it's
where
not.
Is it? This...
Grab his horn. Tenebris!
Everyone else.
Relax. Take a breath.
Professor, how are you?
I'm exhausted. I'm a little exhausted from using my invisibility, but I'm not.
Oh, God.
Couple scrapes. I'm not hurt. Alright,
they may be
coming
back any moment.
Yeah, this is the worst time for the doctor to be on the day off.
Wait, the doc.
We just did a examination and he's on a day off.
We can handle it.
He's quite a. I'm the acting. Me and Bellicosa are the acting.
He's been focusing all his attention.
Is this what happened last time?
Didn't know what happened.
Something like that.
It's all right. I'm fine now. I can handle
it. How are you feeling?
All right then.
That wasn't pretty last time. I can't imagine it'll be pretty this time either.
You smell horrible.
Have some tea ready for you. Over
yes, I needed to be told.
Oh, thank fresh you.
All right, I get it. I'm going.
Wait just there. Come here. The past few days, but the come here.
They're taking things to their own hands right now, so you don't worry about anything. All right?
I'm not having you walk around like that.
You should, you're more of the medical expert than I am.
Just rubs it in your face.
I just shoot him. Have David.
You should take this.
Yeah.
Have a potion just in case.
Is back.
To be honest, I don't even know which one it is.
I need my hands for healing.
I'm going to go change.
That's the only problem.
I will be.
Where is
holding stuff for you then, I guess.
Yes,
that's okay.
What was the pink one do again? I don't remember.
I haven't seen them this morning.
I know red. I know blue.
But nobody's dead.
I know green. I don't remember pink.
Just getting checked out.
Tao was helping Tao.
Blood for blood, the debt is repaid.
Okay.
Have you seen Kiki?
Oh, yeah.
Professor
Cho,
Professor Kai, where is
he?
He's not feeling well.
I tell me. I was just.
I guess I'll go.
I am waiting for this. Okay.
I will go investigate that right now.
There should be a red.
Yes, Kai. Never mind.
No. Yes.
So if
everyone stick together for a moment,
keep an eye on things, Professor.
I haven't seen him.
Right. You know what? If they didn't win,
probably close by.
What are we gonna do?
Show.
If we win?
Not here yet.
If they...
I guess we'll turn our attentions to sorting out the rifts, I guess. You know?
Please don't come back, dude.
She is absolutely covered in blood.
I don't want to come back.
What?
Does he need help?
The
looks of it, I don't
like this.
We should stand by.
Obviously.
Knowing what's happened every other time.
And last time,
with the arms to get people in,
Zuko came
possible.
In all bloodied and a potion.
Ready.
He was there. Follow, and he was still alive.
Right.
I suppose so. What kind of potion this is?
Huh?
I have no idea. Professor Bombadil. Professor Bombadil.
Yes?
I believe it's an antitoxin.
And the potion is the pink.
The pink potion is for antitoxins. If anybody, for some reason, ever gets poisoned, we have everything prepared. So, hopefully nobody gets poisoned.
Byron also has a green potion. We might want to have some variety just in case.
Did you eat food today?
Those are the two main ones
I did eat.
Only in circumstances where we need the others.
Perhaps a stamina.
We have three competent professors during the expedition, so
we won't need a stamina potion, I don't think.
I don't want to vomit in case anyone's missing body parts.
See anything yet?
I understand. No, not like,
Nonetheless, hopefully we don't need to use it for now. I can't see anything. What is happening out there?
Wait, I see. No, wait, that's just a tree.
Oh, that's just Krista.
It's just a tree.
Hi.
That's Krista. Yeah. Hi. Huh?
She's outside.
It's taking ages.
You
kind of thought they would be back by now.
You went on a mission last time, right? Right.
I did not. I was absent then too.
Keep everything in order.
Okay. I was hoping you might be able to speak some reason. Wait, no, Sarvyra?
There's the chancellor's here.
You were on that mission. Is it chancellor?
They're coming.
Yeah.
Okay, positions, everyone.
Professor Bellicosa, they seem to be arriving.
Alright, then wait here. We don't need to run all at them. Let them get in the bus first.
Are they covered in blood?
I have bandages in my bag on standby.
Alright, well...
We could probably stand outside the door, at least.
Stop them right there.
Yeah. I know,
don't splinter them. Whatever you do, don't panic when you see them. Give them a nice, warm, hearty welcome, okay? They've been through a lot.
They're covered in blood.
Yes, they said something about an antitoxin.
Oh!
I got it!
Well...
I saw it. Yeah,
I'm gonna get in.
Luckily, we have some right now.
What does this one do?
Sir, I think it's the antitoxin potion, lads, but we're going to have to figure out the poison.
It smells awful.
Everyone, all right. Oh my.
Everything's already set up.
Lomino, come on. Here. Yes, yes.
Oh my god.
I'm glad that they're wounded. I have the Rat King's sword. We're gonna need to make. Two antitoxins from it, quickly.
Give me the potion, so I'll start working on it right now.
Right,
here you go.
Okay.
Alright, give it to me.
No. To you. Okay.
Come help, assist me with this one.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Okay.
Where's the sword?
Okay, any more injured?
It's directly below you, it's right here.
Are you injured?
I want you to slowly
just sore.
Okay.
This is not an educational activity, sir. People are dying.
Are you injured? At all?
There's no time for this. What is the situation?
Slowly, don't rush it.
He's injured heavily. He's been healed by
himself.
Round the rip.
He has a thin slash across the chest that's not too deep. Light wound. He has a moderate wound
in his stomach.
You did it. Slash.
It is turning into a severe wound as the flesh around it starts to necrotize.
Last bit here on the right.
Thank you.
I got a shoulder wound that she didn't realize she had, but she should be fine.
I'm lying down.
Is there anything I can do?
I'm not worried about.
Is there anything we see at first glance, Severa?
So if you undo the bandages on the wound on his stomach, it's sort of
I dropped it. Where'd it go?
Going black and funky, sort of spreading from the wound. There is also a small wound on my side that's sort of like very
severe. See what you can do to close it up, and let me take a second.
I haven't seen it.
Yorl. Drink this. It's an antitoxin.
I'll do what I can to close the other one then.
Did you mix that yet?
Yes. But he'll took care of it himself.
No, with the actual. You. Okay.
Yes. He mixed it with poison. Poison. In our daring.
There Okay.
Let me take a sample.
This is probably going to sting, I'm sorry.
How are you feeling, Yoro?
Can you clean your wound?
Quite a lot of pain, sir.
And slowly, take it slowly.
I'll check others. I'll be back in a moment, Sarvyra.
Okay.
Excuse me.
Zuku, how you doing? You're all bloody.
Okay. I'm okay. This is just the rat's blood. I have a stamina potion.
Are there any more? Do you have any more wounds other than where Sarvyra is feeding you right now?
And Lyra.
I feel a bit of pain on my side, but I'm not sure what that is. I think I can feel some blood.
Gonna need to patch it up real quick. I'll go get some more bandages for you, Sarvyra.
Yes, thank you. How much were you hit? Do you know? Did you lose a lot of blood?
Not that much. The only wound I knew about, I got healed pretty much straight away, but now it's doing this.
Is there anything I can
do? Here you go, Sarvyra. I'll put it down here on the ground. Actually, on the bed. Here you go.
You okay? What's wrong?
I don't look pretty. I'm not sure. Is it spreading? I can't tell.
It seems to be slowing, but...
Keep holding on. You can make it. You can make it.
I would let the antitoxin potion do its job, and then it should stop.
Sario, tell me, what happened to young Yorl here?
I don't know. I didn't see the end. I was looking after
the big one slashed me. Mm. Ethereal patched me up. I thought it was gonna be the end of it, but not the huge one, but like the green one.
The rat? Oh, that must be some. What I've been given the description. Yes, given the description of what you said, you definitely need to rest. This antitoxin should slow down and stop the poison, but it's still going to experience a lot of major pain until
apparently he's been poisoned.
It takes full effect.
You don't have to tell me, sir.
Just lie down, just relax for a bit.
Okay.
Joral, did you get stabbed by the Rat King?
I did. That's why the blades are poison.
Very powerful poison attack. If you guys were any later, it would have been fatal. Luckily, we're all here safe and sound.
I just want to make sure everybody's okay, so... Isaac seemed pretty... That would be fine.
I think at the most, unless we have...
I haven't patched up for the most part. The antitoxin should kick in soon.
Does anyone else have a nice because we still got a spare over there.
Should kick in.
Make sure to check either on Christopher or on Isaac. Isaac is in a very bad condition. His reputation was...
Don't worry about it. Bellicosa is taking care of it. He's been healed.
Is everything all right in here?
And what of Christopher, though?
It's a... was kind of pissed. I just got a stab to the shoulder, but that's all.
Have you been treated?
Krista took care of me.
Okay, good.
Yeah, that's more just because of how short I am. All the blood kind of fell on me.
I think a lot of people can see like 4 feet under there, so I'd rather not.
Yeah, you can see better than I can.
A leak of this. This is no way. This isn't serious.
That is terrifying. No one fell in, did they? The broken arm.
You.
No. When I kicked it,
I don't believe we have any more.
Just so I said, cool.
I'm
in your
heart. Yes, I believe you're right.
Oh,
I would go around to anyone who was on the mission. You were very careful with healing. Don't worry.
Right,
Zuku,
okay,
let's
then.
Go get you cleaned up in the pond or something.
Yeah,
you don't need that spread to any of the other people.
Peepoo. So,
on your face.
Yeah, I'm not blue too.
Come on. Come on.
Oh god, I remember it like when we went.
Yeah, I remember it as well. Bad memories.
At least they came back in one piece.
I'm worried. Yeah.
I'm fine.
I'm glad as well.
Bombadil asked me to get refreshments for everyone.
Yes, get refreshments for everybody. Do you want some help with that? Because we can help.
Yeah.
Since there's a ball injured, apparently. Yeah,
okay.
Let's go do it. That way, people who are on the mission, they could get a drink.
Yeah.
Wait. Yes. Nothing. Sorry, I thought you were staying.
Oh, no. No.
Anyone in there, you know, in bad shape?
I knew a few of the students, but I'm not really close with any of them, but they're doing well.
Okay.
Do you know anyone in there? Okay.
Alright.
You know, Lyra's covered in blood.
Should we take two of each and see if what people want?
I suppose as long as it helps hydrate them a little more than we just give them whatever.
Hmm.
That's more important.
Yeah. Right, yeah.
This is
right now we need
water.
There might be water in these bubbles.
Yeah.
Okay, good idea.
That's water.
What's in these ones?
Yeah.
I think these are all water.
Okay.
I thought the green was fizzy.
They might change them out every day.
They can get fizzy if they want.
Just get the bottles.
We don't know this.
Come back for these.
Yep, right. Let's get back as soon as possible. We don't want to keep them waiting. Well,
Oh, there he is.
Hopefully, they could all take a goddamn shower as well. They all leak. Oh my god.
I can't get both through.
Oh, I went in, out. Okay.
Oh, thank you.
Don't worry about it. I don't know where you put yours. That way. I think you just left it. Oh well.
Unfortunately.
Let's go. Oh god.
I gotta do it again!
Well, we gotta do it two more times.
Oh.
It's fine, don't worry. Speed run.
Oh, I see. I see what you did. You know what?
Yeah.
I'm gonna try.
I'm gonna
you
run.
Might as well walk.
I'll be right back.
Yeah, might as well walk.
Again.
Okay, got my drinks. I'll go around and ask.
You too. Hi.
Let's get drinks out then.
I know. We can get you some.
Sorry, I brought a water.
Ah yes.
Oh.
There you go. Have some. Another
Sarvyra?
Batch of refreshments.
Brought refreshments for you guys. Here you go.
Thanks. Oh. So if you ask
does your need any?
Yeah, I'm sure you can finding an achievement. Okay.
Ah, Sarvyra, hello. I was looking for you.
Thank you.
Sorry, we were getting
any hands, Sarvyra, or are things handled?
I think things are handled for now.
Chancellor.
That's good.
You're alright. To those who went on the mission.
Yeah, just a lot of running around.
What? Does anyone else want refreshments?
Oh, I'm sure. Probably get yourself some water, huh?
I'll get some once I know everyone else is okay.
I think everyone is being
right.
Tended to.
Yeah, so get some.
Alright.
Yeah. Yes, I'm not exactly best for wear either.
Why did I wear white?
No more rats.
Oh my god.
Good.
What?
What happened?
Huh? Oh no, nothing. It's just a miracle. The rats are gone.
Think that they're gone?
I assume so. I hope that's why they came up unscathed. I do, however, need a drink from all that running around.
Well, yeah, there's no, nobody missing an arm, so... Shame means we can't carry our weapons around as much.
Yeah. I guess I can't talk, but I know everyone else.
That's true. Okay. I'll go get the rest of us there.
Do you want me to help carry one so you don't have to put them outside of the door?
No, that's okay.
Okay.
Could you grab one of these other waters? Maybe?
These or these?
Yeah, those. These exist.
Do you know how many more people need these?
No, I'm just doing what I can, I guess. Okay. Clink, clink. Let's go. You know, the worst part about today was all the sweeping that Tara had to do.
Yeah, I can imagine. I think...
Well, especially because we hadn't done sweeping in probably a week.
Oh, I see.
Or the worst part is the people getting attacked by rats. I don't know. Probably for them. I was just mostly talking about Terra.
Have you guys seen Abdul anywhere?
Last I saw in the infirmary, but...
Yeah. She's not there now, okay. She wasn't at the dorms either, unless she's in her room. Alright.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, it's above.
Well, do you have any coats?
Found a Dell.
We're gonna have to clean those together. God damn it.
Has everyone got their refreshments?
I need to be cleaned as well.
Almost.
Yes, we're all likely.
Good job. You're just giving them to everyone who else.
Like a pond of water that has.
I'm going to check up on the other student.
Like fish in it as well, frogs. God knows what they transmit.
I need the left arm.
Cannot feel pain and didn't realize that his arm was broken.
It wasn't as bad as the one that was down there.
Being in severe condition.
I got it from here.
How are you doing, young Isaac? You look very... You look way worse for wear. Yeah, I can't tell with the mask on, but you definitely have the posture of one.
How are you feeling? Well, concerned, but well.
Concerned about what exactly?
The state of everyone. I was afraid you guys would come back dead.
Oh, I came back fine. And we're recovering, so... It'll be fine.
Have you eaten? Yes.
Good. Unfortunately, our main doctor is not here right now, so... me and Bellicosa are substituting, but it seems that everything you're currently patched up. That's good to hear.
Wait, were you down there too?
You have your refreshments?
Sorry, I need to get out of that
room. I'm going to
perfect, yeah. Can you
come in? He's all right.
There you go. Yes, buddy.
Thank you.
I can't find anyone to give it to.
No, I can't either.
Humans have already committed atrocities against your people.
Look.
Okay.
Maybe that's the blood. I'll just call them. But yes. So tell me, how exactly did you end up in this thing?
Thank God.
I got smashed a couple times.
Oh God, it's raining.
If you agree to make peace with someone, and then the next day they come and stab you in the back, the chest. How do you expect to respond? Do you just keep letting them stab you in the back?
Where do you think they need us?
I don't know. It seems like everyone's being treated right now.
Go back to their child and punch their child. Because I know their child didn't.
So what do we do?
I don't know.
I wouldn't do that.
Sometimes beasts won't learn.
Well, I skipped breakfast, so. I guess I'll. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I guess. Turned out good, right? Like, this is the good?
I think so.
Is that weird?
No, it's not weird. It just didn't turn out the best the first time.
Right.
I might flux in a second.
I guess, yeah. I guess all that training worked out for them. Hopefully, yes. If you're busy, you don't, have to follow me.
It's no, okay. I know. I was kind of following Soralyr.
Oh, I see. Okay. You think she needs a water?
No, I gave her one.
Oh, okay.
Are you looking for something?
No, I'll be honest, I was following you.
Oh. Are you worried?
Yes.
I'm fine. Most of us, actually, are fine. We were prepared this time. And we took care of the problem completely. We might...
They're gone.
Yes.
Okay. They're gone.
We don't owe more people to have been more hurt or potentially been lost because of all this. That's not how this works. We didn't owe the rats any of our lives. They didn't deserve to take any of them.
I'm so tired. I barely slept last night. need to worry about is Lumen. My eye. Thank you.
looks peaceful.
It's very peaceful.
How'd you do with the blood?
I did fine.
That's good.
Have you gotten any better?
I've been doing better.
Good.
I need to go get more supplies. What I need to do now. Maybe I can find Professor Bellmetal. Maybe he has better spots.
He might be in the infirmary.
If you're not up to anything.
No, I'm not up to anything. Just being around him makes me sad now.
A broken arm, it's not that bad.
A broken arm is that's like meant to be really, really painful.
Tenebris! That was a sentence and a half.
Alright. Where is it? I think it's over here.
Right here. He's on the other side.
No, the last time I saw her was in the auditorium, and I think she was leaving.
You should be fine now?
So hard to not.
Yeah. How I stand when I hold my guitar.
Take it easy. Looks like somebody has got you baked potatoes.
Are you practicing my fighting style?
I think a different types of style works very well.
Take some rest now. You can take the entire day off if you'd like. Oh, there you go.
I'm humbled, I guess.
That you are well.
I need a katana style that doesn't necessarily only involve very small movements. You did not see that happen.
If I could get some natural healing, that would be nice. Bellicosa did something to ease the pain, but
I don't think you should pay. Nah, I still can't believe you're implementing my style.
Well, my current one works currently this, where I just get into dance, and then she's like the same at all.
See, thing is, sheath is on my back, so it works, you know, just pull it out.
Yeah.
Hold it like that.
Yep.
I suggest you put your weapon away now.
Oh, you got to run fast.
Yeah, don't worry. I think we're fine.
I just did a loop, so I didn't have to, you know,
attacking.
Explain what I just told Tenebris. It is really
hi.
I thought he was swinging at you. I'm not gonna lie.
He was like, my trust in you was.
No, he wasn't. It's okay, he isn't.
I'm good.
Yeah. Well, I fucking hope so.
Professor.
Ah, yes. How are you doing, young Byron? I'm just checking with the students. Everyone seems to be fine and dandy now. Good to hear.
Looks like a hard day's work and fit for a pint, eh?
Wait, what? No, I don't drink. That's not something a responsible teacher would do. Especially not in this situation where we're all quite tired. Between you and me, I am quite thirsty. Maybe after classes, but that's besides the point. How about you? How was your day? You seem to be a bit more healthier this time.
A little bit. Not bad.
Good.
Just more on the stuffy side more than anything. Some of those potions went to good use today, apparently. So, I don't know if you have any pointers of where I should be looking this afternoon to find some better items. Or foraging.
Remember the note I gave you? It should be there, but... What's happening? Oh, you see that? Apparently a bunch of students just started running off through the distance. You wanna go check that out?
Which is the screen?
Sure.
Let's go check it out. Yeah, stay there, young Isaac. We'll check it out. Do you see anything, young Sarvyra?
No. I think they all just ran up to the auditorium, though.
Seems like I don't know if they have the numbers.
Auditorium?
They're at the main building.
What's happening?
And...
Did you see a couple of crazy students run past you guys? Were they screaming anything interesting?
I couldn't really make it out. I just heard screaming and a little bit of laughter.
Laughter, then?
Oh, they must have been playing pranks or something.
Maybe. Oh well. Anyways, how have your days been? You guys didn't go to the mission. You probably had a more relaxed day than usual.
Yeah, well.
Yeah,
until the blood bath came in.
Thank you.
Really? That's you being rusty, then I can't imagine you in your prime.
Alright, well.
Well.
Just trying to keep an eye out for her.
Like this, yes. Krista had to jump this one time.
What?
Sarvyra.
Huh?
Alright?
Yeah.
How are the others? Have you seen them?
The people in the infirmary?
I meant our teammates.
Oh, right. I think Byron is with Bombadil right now.
Oh, great. I'm sure he's not doing anything dangerous at all!
I think they're gathering ingredients.
Maybe... No, just keep him out of vial length when he's going to drink something. Hello, Jackson.
Yeah.
Oh, hello, Gil.
Look, they moved the sunflower. Sunflower, not sunflower. Yarrow. Before boarded up the balcony. Thank you. genuinely so tired. In and out of character. To get up before I fall asleep. Looking at the stars, won't hurt. I can finally sit out there and not have to worry about anything. Just a moment to myself and the stars. suppose it makes you wonder if that was a problem. Then what about the rift? The rift beast. How bad will they be?
Are you breathing?
Captain?
Yes, I am breathing. But I do believe you just gave me a heart attack.
Oh, well, it looked like you already had one.
No.
From where we were standing.
Sorry. No.
Are you comfortable?
Yes, I was looking at the stars.
Okay. Can't see them from here.
I can.
Not really. Fucking where?
I don't know, maybe I'm going insane.
That one looks like a snake. And so does that one.
I see a few, I guess.
So does that one.
I can see stars from here. Oh, they actually are getting him home. Interesting.
Mm.
His ribs are crushed.
Is...
More so, actually. More than that.
His ribs.
Isaac's. He and Yorl, I believe, were the most injured.
Ouch.
Yeah.
Is that Tal?
Yes. He is
oh,
in the dorm now.
Oh, wow.
I know, it's awful.
I mean...
Awful?
I wasn't
like,
gonna
not
say that.
Nice and something?
He disgusts.
He's always been...
Mm.
Oh dear.
Your teammates have arrived.
You might see Byron carrying two bottles.
It's a little midnight snack or something?
Yeah, let's hope not.
Does he turn into a gremlin after midnight?
No. No, nothing like that.
With the rats gone, hopefully rations will cease. If we can manage to get a cargo ship in here again, none of them seem to be coming through. Another problem.
Yeah, it has been a while, hasn't it?
Yes.
Soralyr, do you have any, grand stories about the tunnels with the rats in them to retell?
I'll be honest, it was very dark. Anything that I was able to see, I couldn't see until they were about 2 inches from my face. However, there was some sort of mutated massive beast. I didn't get a look at it. I'm assuming that's what crushed my teammate, actually.
Mutated.
Oh, wow.
Into the piss water, which was interesting choice.
Wait, what? The what?
There were giant pools of, sewage.
Oh. Duh.
Very, golden in color.
Yeah, that's
no bones at the bottom. No.
Oh, no, you don't want to know.
Falling in was the scariest thing that happened while I was down there. It was so funny.
We did fall in, and no, you don't want to go down there. It's
how
bad.
It looked bottomless. I don't understand how you even climbed out. Were your eyes closed? Was your mouth open?
No, I tried to close at least every hole in my face. Because I don't want that anyway.
It's disgusting. This is disgusting. Please. Please.
You wanted a grand tail.
I just didn't know if I heard you right.
Listen, there is nothing grand about the bloodshed.
Well,
nothing at all. There is only relief. And hopefully we can all sleep better for it.
Yeah. Hopefully.
Well, I'm going to enjoy the fresh air a bit longer and sit by the fire. If either of you don't want to be cooped up in your dorms, you're welcome to join.
You know, it is kind of cold.
I bet.
Do you wanna, go?
Yeah, don't see why not.
Okay. How was the rest of your day, Captain?
Uneventful, thank God.
Yeah. Me too. Oh, that, the rubber you were talking about, I found that in the warehouse the other night.
Are you making one?
Well, not a whole slingshot. I'm thinking about it. I found a stick, but it's a bit thin. Might snap too soon, so it could take me a while to get a good one.
I really should put smaller branches out here, huh?
Yeah.
I assume your days went well then, while we were gone.
Yeah.
That didn't sound very reassuring, Sarvyra.
Oh, headache? Sorry. I had a headache for a second. No, I'm just tired as all. The day was fun.
Did you heal many when we came back?
I really only took care of one person. Everyone else already had someone.
Who?
Yorl.
How did he look? I knew he was poisoned.
He had a nasty wound right in his stomach, turning skin around it black. Mm. He took an antitoxin. He should be fine.
Might be mistaken, but I think I saw him enter his dorm not too long ago. Huh. At least he's well enough to rest in his own bed.
I'm sure no one really wants to sleep in the infirmary. Everyone after that mission would probably much rather sleep in their own bed.
Yes, we're all going to be very sore tomorrow.
I can imagine.
I've got to run that uniform through Bond. It is absolutely drenched in blood.
Seems most of the students had that for them.
There were a lot. You were right. They can jump over almost anything. They cleared our whole defensive wall a few times. I'm surprised.
Yeah.
Had Avi not been behind me, I don't think I would have come out as well as I did. I only got struck once the entire time.
That's good.
I heard you and Avi were one of the first students to get attacked again.
Yeah. Having a conversation just over there, actually, between the dorms. Saw one come behind Umber dorm. It was so beefy, I thought it was Valens. It was a rat. I didn't have my shield on me at the time. Held it back for as long as I could. Still managed to get us both before it ran away. It wasn't awful, though. It was not the worst thing I've ever seen.
Welcome in this conversation.
Yeah.
Of course.
Yeah.
Cool. You mind if I light this?
A snack, Jackson.
No.
Oh. I can quickly light this.
Not in character.
I think it might be already lit.
It doesn't look lit to me.
You're welcome to
rekindle
the flame. Is it?
Is it not?
Somebody else light it before?
It's local.
I did.
No.
Oh, well then. Okay. No, it is. It's been lit the whole time. Yes. It's been a long day, okay?
Indeed.
Long day.
I was just asking if they kept you all busy while we were gone.
Mm-hmm. they had to sweep all the sweeping that had been neglected for the last week. So,
yeah.
That was fun.
I had to check on Lara's fucking snake.
Oh, thank God I didn't have to do that.
Snake?
How'd that go?
It was fine.
Did anyone check on all these rabbits? Silence means yes, I'm taking that as an answer.
Okay, that's the answer then.
Really taste kind of smell. I don't feel the smoke into it, I can still kind of smell.
I should go get dinner ready for them. They could be back any moment now. Well, good job today.
Yeah.
And welcome back.
Yes. Also, sorry for making you think I killed myself that one time. But it was very funny.
What?
Glad you think so.
Don't worry about it.
Okay. Okay. Captain? Grim?
Does he say? Captain? What? What? Huh? Who's captain?
I'm just gonna let you guys know.
The Chancellor is sitting on that bench over there. I'm going out of character for the night. So, good night.
Okay. Wait, so, which of you is Tim?
Hmm?
Why does he call you that?
I don't know.
Sign of respect, maybe.
Yes? Jack is an old one. I don't know much about the lad.
No, I don't either, but I've not had an unpleasant conversation yet.
Oh, yeah. Bit of spitfire. I yeah. like that.
I think I will probably head to bed myself.
Yeah, be a good call.
Well,
get some rest.
You should too.
Enjoy tomorrow. Yeah, I will eventually. It's enjoying not being.
Yeah. Sleep well then. Good job.